Hello, colleagues. It's Dr. Lynn Kenny, and I'm coming to you from my office today where I'm organizing all of our resources for our two-day training in New York, which is happening on Long Island January 28th around. So that's pretty darn exciting. And often in my backpack, I bring books to share with you guys, but my backpack is getting too heavy as I travel. So I wanted to make this quick video for you. And I've done a blog post with tons of resources on it. I'm gonna send that out to you guys via email later today. So this is a great book I like, Executive Functions. It's by Gotchel. Love it. And especially it's for elementary, but it's really for upper elementary. It's got lots of great strategies and ideas. Now, where's my brain book? I love this one too. This I learned from Mike Cazala by David Sousa. It's awesome, How the Brain Learns. It's easy to read, and I've written all over my copy. but this is a great book if you want to learn about like neuroscience and the brain. Then I love Peg Dawson. She's awesome and very nice and friendly and a big sharer, like I like to share too. And this is Dawson and Guare, Coaching Executive Function Skills. This is a great book as well. Now, Ray Pike has a book that I like, Moving and Learning. It's really beautiful. And it's all sorts of great, fun activities for children. And I gave away my Jill Connell Smart Steps book, but I put it on the blog post with a link. These are kind of hard to find. They're out of Rush Press St. Luke's, Rush Medical Center in Chicago. And there's an elementary version and a middle school version, Executive Functions, A Blueprint for Success. And they're really good activities. And it's really beautifully made as well. So I like to tell everyone about this book as well. You can get it on Amazon. But you have to write Rush Press St. Luke's or Rush Hospital in the search bar. I'm not sure what that's up. Tom Broski, these guys wrote a great book on enhancing children's cognition with physical activities. Also a really big book, tons of activities you can do in all different settings. Mike Cazala's book, you can see why my backpack gets heavy. this is his book, Ready, Set, Go, and he wrote this with Tracy Lengel, and it's an awesome book. I got the nicest email today. It was actually yesterday from a teacher who's using Bloom Your Room, which basically are all the activities that Megan Garcia and I wrote for the classroom to help bring like kindness and respect and caring and collaboration and inclusion front of mind for all of your students. So this is really, really beautiful as well. And the pages are designed for you to be able to cut them out. We have some posters as well. Rebecca and I, of course, wrote 70 play activities. I teach a lot of the activities out of this book when we do our 1 and 2 day trainings. And guess what? We're doing a live worldwide broadcast. I think it's April 3rd out of Manchester, New Hampshire. And so you can join us over the internet if you desire to learn some of the activities that we're doing. Basically, we do them in two categories. We're doing kind of coaching concepts and then, you know, how to help children kind of understand their attention cycles, understand the different types of memory, learn new ways to encode information, stuff like that. So you could join us if you wanted to live. We'll be in LA and Sherman Oaks and Manchester and Maine and then Canada in May, which I'm really excited about. And then Wendy's and my book got published in Jakarta. So that was kind of cool. That's our parenting book. And then finally, this is a book that I love. I've been speaking about it for like 10 years. It's out of New Zealand, so a lot of people don't know about this series. But basically, it's by Wolfson, and it's Bright Baby, Bright Toddler, Bright Child. And I just love the way the pages are set up. They're great for educating parents and daycare providers and people regarding the different parts of development and activities to do in order to engage the brain developmentally. I really love this book. All right, so I'm hoping that's helpful to you. I haven't written a blog post since September because Mike Cazala and I, I'm whispering, are working on a classroom physical activity program where the children have to think while they move, which of course is the hallmark of all of our work. We want the kids to engage their attention and their self-control and their working memory. And we just got the proofs back yesterday, and it will be out by the next school season. And I'm very, very excited to do some of these activities with you guys when we meet at some of our trainings. All right, so the blog post is up for you. And if you need anything, or if I forgot any good resources, just email me or tweet me and let me know. It's at Dr. Lynn Kenney, DrLynnKenney. Hope you guys have a beautiful day. I totally appreciate all the good work you're doing on behalf of kids. All right, have a lovely day.